Hi Ira.
Hello.
So you've become the youngest free diver in India, right? Congratulations on that.
Thank you.
So what made you love water? Like diving and now free diving, which is a unique sport that requires physical and mental focus.
So when I was a kid, my mom and dad taught me swimming, and my brother and I used to like practice breath holds just for fun and see who could stay underwater and swim around the longest. So I think that's where I started enjoying staying underwater. And then my mom also, I used to watch my mom and see how comfortable she was in the water. So that's where I started really loving the ocean. My brother started scuba diving because my mom introduced it to us. I realized that if he can do it, I can also try it. And that's where I started loving scuba diving. And then Benji and a lot of YouTube videos also got me thinking that I should also try freediving, and that's where I got into freediving as well.
Freediver, I would say give your children taste for adventure, give them wings and give them fins, let them experience a lot of different things.
Ira is very comfortable in water from the day one. She's always very comfortable. We do train a lot of young people, but all our paddy, so we have all these age restrictions, that's why you're not able to train a lot of young people. But I think that's also good to train them being a little safer. And then now training a younger free diver is just now an inspiration to a lot of people. A lot of young people will come now and learn free diving. It's nice.
I actually feel lucky that I got the chance to do it, to be able to free dive at such a young age, because a lot of people don't get that chance. And I'm glad that I got that chance to do it. Training with Benjamin was an experience, because when I would get nervous or scared, he would just talk me through the whole session, whether it was in the pool or in the open water. Every time he would see me getting nervous, he would start describing a scene to me so I would calm down. So it was actually quite nice and relaxing in a way. Diving with Temple is a really great experience because it's like a very friendly environment at the course building, the DSD building, all the buildings. All the people are really nice. They try to make it feel like home. And then when we get on the boats, the happy environment on the ride back and on the ride to the sites is also really nice, because everyone's always just very happy while we're diving.